Hey there, Twisted Sage here. Moon's currently in Taurus. It is 16 degrees, so it's in trine to Saturn, South Node. This is the last day of the Sun in Leo, 29 degrees. Tomorrow coming to Virgo, where we already have Venus and Mars there. Make sure my mic is close to my voice or my throat here. So this is we got all three of the Earth signs now in the zodiac affecting on us. Capricorn, the starter, Taurus, the fixed, and now Virgo, the mutable, changeable energy. So, for all those who have been trained and brought up to believe that that summer ends when school starts, you're sadly mistaken. We still, though it'll start to get cooler, there's still about a month of summer left right now. But yeah, Virgo is the harvesting energy. All earth signs are practical in nature. Unspiritual, evolved Capricorns, like, I don't know, I feel like they're the naysayers. See it to believers. Though Virgo's kind of about getting things done, and Capricorn is the ultimate business person, Earth signs can tend to be more physically lazy about things. But Virgo's definitely that type of clean house, organize things. They do make good managers, good servers. It is a sign of service, so you will find people of heavy Virgo influence in the line of service. Nurses, probably dental work as well. Yeah, this would be a time of organizing and focusing on what's necessary, pruning the weeds. Diet too. Virgo rules diet. Mars just hit it a couple of days ago. Yesterday, Venus hit Virgo, and me battling this gout thing I have. Like, I'll go from either my joints hurting, or I use my gout meds, and then that makes my kidneys hurt. So, I guess I'm probably moving towards dropping meat altogether, eating fresh fruit and veggies, or that, or maybe sticking to like chicken and fish. But yeah, so Virgo rules on the stomach, digestion. So, yeah, it's a good time to change that diet. All right, stay blessed.